So as you can see here, we have a huge hog problem. So my father-in-law told me to take his AR out. What he didn't tell me is he's been having problems with it jamming, and lo and behold, that's what happened. So the pig comes out, I spined it and took out the lung on the opposite side. It's very graphic, I'm going screaming bloody murder. And as it's lying there, you can hear the other pigs running underneath my stand. You can hear the leaves crunching and everything, but the worst part is, above the picture, out of the frame, stepped out the big boar to see what was the screaming, what all this commotion was, and he's just standing out there broadside, just kind of pacing for about 3 or 4 seconds. If you listen, you can hear me keep trying to get the gun, trying to open up the chamber and everything, seeing what's going on, and it keeps just clicking and will not fire. So, lo and behold, got one pig down, at least it was a sow, so she won't be reproducing.